Clinton is at the tail end of a six-nation tour of Africa. You'd think she'd be exhausted, but there was the Secretary of State last night cutting loose at a reception in South Africa. She didn't even flinch when this diplomatic dance took unexpected. Science can be cool. You'll meet some folks who are approving it with this Mars mission.